Hi everybody, here's a simple way to sort a list in Microsoft Word. First we need a list. To create a list from these items, we'll simply select the items, select bulleted list. Now we have our list. To alphabetize them, select the list, go to the sort button, sort by paragraphs, type text, and we want to sort ascending, that is from A to Z. If you wanted to do the reverse, you would use descending. Hit OK, and your list is sorted. It's that simple.